So what I've done here is I've just basically put the fuel tap back on just to give me somewhere to fire some air in. I'm probably screwing over not big time doing this. I just pop a shot of compressed air in. You can see the tank swells a bit and then deflates slowly as it vents through the cap, I'm thinking. So seems to be nice and clean inside, and the added advantage is the paint's that old. You can shoot it off with a shot of compressor. This is great. Why'd that ever wait so long to get one of these damn things? This is great fun. Right, okay, that's it for now. Gonna put liquid in this next, get that tomorrow night when I get in for work. See if it holds fluid. If it does, I don't get any leaks. I'll put some premix in it, get some fuel line, refit the carburetor. Although I need to order some gaskets, which apparently are still available. Although in the meantime, if I do see a better conditioned tank on eBay or something, I think I'll just take that anyway. Right, bye guys, catch you next time.